Tamera Mowry-Housley and her husband Adam Housley confirmed that their niece was a victim in the mass shooting Wednesday night. Our hearts are broken. We just learned that our niece Alaina was one of the victims in last night's shooting at Borderline Bar in Thousand Oaks, the couple said in a statement. Alaina was an incredible young woman with so much of her life ahead of her, and we are devastated that her life was cut short in this manner. We thank everyone for their prayers and ask them for privacy at this time. Jennifer Garner and Ben Affleck have reportedly officially finalized their divorce. According to TMZ, the couple will share custody of their three children and have agreed to a property split. The pair announced they were splitting in June of 2015. Bryan Cranston confirmed that a Breaking Bad movie is in the works. Yes, there appears to be a movie version of Breaking Bad, but honestly, I have not even read the script, Cranston said. I have not gotten the script, I have not read the script, so there's the question of whether or not we'll even see Walter White in this movie. Think about that one, Cranston said during his appearance on The Dan Patrick Show. I'm excited about it because it's Breaking Bad, and it was the greatest professional period of my life, Cranston said. I can't wait to see all those people again, even if I just come by to visit, Cranston added.